Hello, YouTube. This is Redout 67 with episode 7 of the Destiny Let's Play series. So, in the past two episodes, we had Shocking Punch. Unfortunately, he's not with us anymore. But let's continue on as to why the Hive has been doing weird things. Legendary Sword of Coda, a weapon once used to slay thousands of guardians. I kind of want it so I can beat the crap out of everything with it. So, let's go. 1, 2, ready, set, go. My controller is sticky. It makes me sad. That's one thing I cannot stand is like a. I'm trying to talk here.
Listen. Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps. But the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
But what if I want to wield it? Just saying. And yeah, I already forgot what I was talking about, YouTube, so feel free to write down in the comments what I was talking about.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers. The Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
Okay. I like challenges. Vroom vroom! Best pod racer ever. Oh god, that was bad. Misadventure. I'm sad. I died. Respawn. Let's try that again, YouTube. Let's go around this time. You know, I'm gonna jump it, YouTube. Ready? I did it!
The ritual site is up ahead.
Why do I have a feeling this is going to be bad? This is going to be fun. Is it right here?
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
I'm not really ready, but sure, why the fuck not? Hey guys! Hey buddy. What is this other enemy at? Hey buddy! You guys are crazy hard. Man, this is hard. Hey, buddy. You go to sleep. This guy's always hiding. Good night. 20 impact shards.
One down. I'll lead us to the others.
Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? We're gonna go this way. Hey, buddy. Come here, buddy. Man, it seems like your melee does a lot more damage than any other thing in the world. Other than, like, your super, of course. Nav mode. Okay, so let's go this way. I don't particularly like how this looks. Ooh! Space station. And they have some interesting thing. Hey, wow, I have heavy ammo now. Let's reload this guy. Wish this thing had better accuracy, though.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Why, thank you, awkward Hey, look, a sword. I'll just take that. There's a sword right there. We can go mano a mano. Hey guys. Oh, your head exploded. Okay, so let's go this way. That grenade did any damage. Those knights just love to hide. One more. Two more, actually. Rabbit hunting! Energy drain.
The sword is close. I can feel its power.
Wow, if these are the bones of all the light dudes, I'm scared. Just kidding, because you know what? I'll win. Come on, give me a challenge. Man, I'm just all over the place with this freaking headshot. Holy cow. Headshot. What the hell is that? That dude just exploded. They look kind of cool, but they don't really do much. Hey, look, another locked door. You want to open that one too, Ghost? Come on. You know you want to.
Clear them out.
I'm guessing there's an enemy, like, right below me. They know where I am now. Or not. Come on, keep walking, buddy. I killed a wizard. This nav marker is so much helpful. Pew pew! Man, I'm just... that guy. All right, guys. Someone trying to bet that that's a trap.
That should lure them out.
Oh!
Its power is dark.
Come on, guys. I only want to fuck your brains in. Come on, guys, let's go.
Lots of movement all around us. The troops are coming for the sword.
Run away, run away, run away. Alright. Where's this king at? Oh god. There's one. You ain't that scary. Oh god! I'm probably gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Just kidding. No, I'm not. Run faster, run faster, run faster. Okay, this fight's... wow. Ow! Run, 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 run! This guy is scary. Oops, I missed. goodness. So I'm telling you, this next boss is going to be a lot more challenging. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Go to sleep. God, this guy's probably gonna like one-shot me now. Run. Ooh, man, this is scary. I'm like Neo. Holy cow. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, God. Run, 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 run. Man, this boss is really hard. Alright, come on right out, don't get khaki. Don't get khaki. Stay down, asshole. Uh-oh. Hey, we win!
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us.
Well, now they don't got it.
Tarks won't believe this.
What that means, guys, I win! Man, look at my dancing skills. It's like I was also born from Claptrap. Claptrap, Master Chief, have a baby? This is what this would be. A breakdancing some bitch. Uno, goodbye! Man, that was crazy. That was actually kind of hard. I don't want to ever have a boss battle like that again. I'll cry. So requires level 8. Leg. Blade swords. Fragments from the swarm princes. Oh, wait, that's... I'm guessing I'm supposed to turn that in, so... Yeah. So let's turn these in, and I think that'll be the end of the episode today, guys. Set destination. Let's go back here. Launch. Boo doo 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 doo. That was actually kind of fun. And scary. Mostly scary. And actually a lot of fun. Loading times. Loading, loading, loading. Keep those Xboxes loading. Go fuck yourself. Hey, look at that. I wonder if we're faster than the Millennium Falcon in this. Falcon. I said Falcon. Oh, there's a little black dot at the end of the thing. What does that mean? Are we going to go to hell after we go to heaven? Oh, it's just Earth. Never mind. Too bad you can't, like, fly around in that. That'd be cool, wouldn't it? Man, so many things to turn in. So let's go turn in this bounty. Collect. Let's see, kill 100 enemies with precision damage, kill 30 enemies without dying. Oh, that's gonna be easy.
Bounty accepted.
I'll take that. Earn 9,000 experience without dying. That could be kind of hard. Let's do that one as well. What's this one? Defeat 25 titans in the crucible. Can't do that. Guardians. That's too much work.
Confirmed.
Alright, so let's go talk to the person that has a message for us. Give me my mail. Another bounty lead. Let's go take this bounty lead real fast. Hey, so you have another bounty on me. Kill 100 enemies with pursuit. Oh. That's nice.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Goodbye. Now let's go over here. That's kind of funny. I already got the bounty before he even wanted to give it to me.
Wisely.
Let's see what that is. Cryptarch rank. I wonder what cryptarchs are.
Guardian.
Now, apparently I just... Oh, you know what? I think this is just dumb. I think I broke it. Okay, yeah, I purchased it. So I just got to forget that dude. Not remember him. Let's go through the dungeons. Go. Ooh, I get gold? Let's see. Do I have grenade hits resort? Ah, oh, restore melee. Increase reload speed with auto rifles. And what's that? Carry more ammo for auto rifles. I think I'm gonna go with gauntlets. Because I don't really have a good set of gauntlets that do all that much.
See how that works.
I shall.
It's merely bent.
So, let's equip these new items. Oh my god, yeah. 17 defense to 40. I'll take that. Let's take a look at these boots. So 25, 19, 28. I guess there's no real difference. I'll wear that. Got a new weapon. Upgrade. Crowd control. Kills with this grant. Weapon grant bonus damage for a short time. Increase attack power. And accurize blah blah blahs. What's that? Let's do that. Cool. Let's dismiss that. We got a new weapon over here. That's 68, 64. Ooh, 72. Let's see. Dramatically, doop to do. Yeah, let's do this gun. Did I already equip it? Yeah, I did. Sweet. Is there anything we can upgrade in here? Nope, but we're close.
What day, Guardian?
Alright, YouTube. So until next time, this is Red Out 67. Have a good one.